Do you know about what happened here 17 years ago? You've been here a long time. You must have heard some details.
A group of pagans, blinded by earthly desires, spit in the very face of God. They tried to use the seal of Metatron to prevent God's awakening. But God drove the unbelievers away and threw them into the abyss. But due to their wickedness, God was unable to be born properly. And so, she has slumbered ever since in the womb of the Holy Mother until the time of the awakening. That's all that I know.
That's it, huh? Well, thanks.
Father Vincent, I heard that the Holy Mother has been found. Is it true?
Alessa has been found? Did Claudia say that?
Yes.
Then it must be true. Her sight rarely fails her.
Bless the Lord!
Maybe it's because of her great faith. But I could never be like her. I wouldn't want to.
Nor I. The truth is, Sister Claudia frightens me a little.
Well, now, let's both show our faith by forgetting about this little talk, okay?
Yes, but does that mean this land will finally be the home of eternal paradise?
If God wills it, my sister. If God wills it.
What do I want? Well, for the two of you to die, that would be nice. Then I could relax.
When did you stop believing in God? God lives. Just look around you.
But I do believe in her. In my own way. I fear her, and I adore her. But I haven't lost my mind like you. You think that this is the work of God? Isn't this all nothing more than your own personal nightmare? Just like Alessa 17 years ago? If this really is the work of God, then I'd say she has lousy taste.
You mock God? You will go to hell.
Not that again! Who do you think you are, claiming to know God's will?
Go home, Vincent.
Home. This church is my home. I built it with my power. The power of money that you view with such scorn. Although, I admit that this atrocious scenery is all yours.
If you continue to get in my way...
Then you'll kill me. Well... Well... The guest of honor has arrived. Let's get this party started. Heather, go ahead and kill this crazy bitch. This demon who claims to speak for God. The time has come. You can kill her now.
You'll go to hell!
Important.
You're not going to run? I guess this is the end.
No, the beginning. As Vincent said, the time has come. Alessa, I'm saddened that you didn't agree to this on your own. But I thank you for nurturing God with all the hate in your heart. It's time for mankind to be released from the shackles of sin which bind them.
But a God born from hatred can never create a perfect paradise.
Happy people can be so cruel. Is it so hard to believe that sympathy could be born out of pain and suffering? Why do you reject God's mercy? Why do you cling to this corrupt world? You know that only God can save us.
And save you too? Happy ending? I'd rather go to hell.
No, I don't expect to be saved.
That's fine. And listen, my dearest. For the pain that I've caused you, I deserve no mercy. Even if it was to save mankind. Piece of junk. What do you think you can do with that? Do you really think it can kill God? I'm sorry to see you fell for my father's foolishness.
What?
You're pathetic.
Looks like God didn't make it.
Stop! Gladys. Claudia!
Thank you. Thank you.
Is that the end? I guess it's time to roll the credits. You're still alive.
Heather, what the? What, Heather?
Ah! Oh. Just a joke.
You've got terrible taste.
I'm sorry.
Heather, did you...
You don't have to call me that. I'm not hiding anymore.
You want me to use your real name? What was it again?
Cheryl. The name my father gave me.
You gonna let your hair color go back too?
I don't know. Don't you think blondes have more fun?
And So outrageous.